Hello there, welcome to our channel Omni Helps. Again, hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial today, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Salesforce account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer first, open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on your browser, click on the search bar and type in salesforce.com and hit enter. Okay, and this is simply search for Salesforce login on the Google itself. And by the way, you will be landing on the same page. You can see the login Salesforce is the first result of Google. Just click there. Now this is from Google, we have directly landed on the login page of Salesforce. But to land on the login page of Salesforce from the home page itself, you can see the login page, which is at the top right corner of your screen. Click over there, and after that, these two pages are same. Let's close one of these. And now to log into your Salesforce account, type in your username over here, and after that you will need to type in your password over here and click on login to sign into your Salesforce account. Or if you just forgot your password, click on forgot your password option and you will be taken to a page where you can reset your password. And there guys, this is how you log into your Salesforce account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.